What's wrong with Steve Baddour? He's out of step with Beacon Hill. When they moved to raise the sales tax by 25%, he voted no. On giving driver's licenses and public benefits to illegal immigrants, Baddour said no again. He stood up to the health insurance lobbies, and he's pushed to limit state pensions. What's wrong with Steve Baddour?
I'm Steve Baddour, and there's nothing wrong with me. I'm fighting for you, and that's why I approve this message.